Squeak Feet. To my wife, I was known as
Stinky Feet. None of his teammates ever wanted to sit next to him in the dugout.